In the series of inspiring interviews, today we have with us Kalyani. Kalyani.
Hello.
Yes. Kalyani has been my student for the past 4 months, and she approached me that, sir, I have given exams for CAT, I have taken coaching for CAT, for MBA, for Bank PO, for CLAT, law entrance exams, but she was not able to make it, and she was spent around 3 lakhs, something like that, because these coaching centers, they charge a lot. So here we are. Yes, Kalyani, as you have said to that, what was your first experience when you came here, and you described about the exams you have given so far, and please.
Yes, firstly, I came here and I felt that in English I can, if I can ever improve, is I can improve it here.
Just what made you feel that?
Just because it has more of contents. I have listened about phonetics before, but I didn't found any coaching in Jaipur who is teaching phonetics. Mm-hmm. And phonetics are the very important part of English language, just because it gives you the sense how to speak a word, how to pronounce it, or how to make a sentence, and using proper pauses and sense group. And you need to improve your pitch, where you need to improve your pitch and where you need to make it down, and where you need to, how to express your feelings. It all comes in phonetics, in part of phonetics training.
So what was the first 10 days like?
In first 10 days I was practicing sounds. There are 44 sounds in English phonetics, and for the first 10 days I was just practicing those sounds. Each sound takes me 1 hour to practice.
Okay. And what after sounds?
After sounds, I move to the words, and word stress, syllable stress, nucleus, rhymes.
How much time it took you to do the words, 5,000 words?
It took me one month approximately.
Okay. And what is so special about these 5,000 words?
In these 5,000 words, the special thing is when to stress this word, and what it make the sense when I stress it in the beginning, in the middle, or in the last. It has the different meanings.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And after that, as per your course material, it was sentences.
Yes.
So could you please elaborate what difference phonetics makes when you read sentences phonetically and when you do not read the sentences phonetically?
Yes, when I read sentences phonetically, I was able to speak them phonetically, each of word phonetically correct, and I was able to express the emotions, feeling, whether it is command or questioning or asking something else. I was able to express each and every feeling in English.
Okay. After that, what followed was the dialogues?
Yes, the dialogues came after that.
What about dialogues?
There are 500 dialogues in this course, and after doing these dialogues, I became spontaneity. I bring spontaneity.
It brought spontaneity.
Yes.
In your communication.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, what do you mean by spontaneity?
Spontaneity means if you are in a particular situation, you don't need to think about it. That what I need to say, you know what you need to say at this situation.
Mm-hmm. And what after these dialogues? I asked you to listen to BBC podcast. How many podcasts you have listened so far?
I have listened about 40, approximately 40
40 podcasts. Let me make it clear to you that these particular podcasts are, you can download them through the BBC app, BBC World app, and these are a pre-recorded program, radio programs, audio programs, and she has analyzed, she has listened to these podcasts. Some podcasts are of half an hour, some podcasts are of 5 minutes, some podcasts are of 20 minutes or so. On an average, it is 15 or 20 minutes. So she has listened to 40 podcasts and she has analyzed everything. I've asked certain questions up the next day when she prepared it, and she used to write it. Okay, I used to ask her that, okay, you have to write it, you have to write what you have to discuss, you have to write the main points and the words which are difficult words. You may be listening some difficult word, you should be incorporating those words in your notebook. So what was your experience about that?
After doing phonetic
part, did it induce some confidence in you?
Yes sir, actually after doing phonetic parts I was being able to understand what they are saying.
Mm-hmm. The native speakers, especially people from BBC. Yes,
the people from BBC. I was able to listen them, and I also scrutinize and make. I was making script basically on those podcasts,
mm-hmm.
and I gaining my knowledge day by day.
Okay. See, Kalyani, you have paid around 30,000 rupees for this course.
Yes, sir.
So, did it sound something out of the way? Because in the name of spoken English, there are people and there are institutes in Jaipur who are charging 10,000 rupees, something like that. Some are charging 7,000, some are charging 8,000, some are charging 10,000 rupees, some are also charging 15,000, 12,000. So, what is your experience about that? Is the fees worth the value which you got from here?
Absolutely worth it. Because if you are, listen, as my teacher says, person rises, not society. If you want to do something out of the way, then you need to go out of the way.
Okay.
Yes.
So it's a mental blockage. It's a mental blockage when a student approaches me for counseling, and he approaches me as an inquiry to know about the courses I run here. So sometimes he gets shocked to hear that I charge 30,000 or 40, 50, 60,000 because she has cleared level 1 and she has recommended this level to her
brother.
And I'm really delighted that he'll be joining soon, and she wants to do the level 2. And what is there in level 2?
In level 2, after presentation.
Yes.
Yes, presentation skills and interview skills are comes in level 2.
And negotiation?
After this I need to go for negotiation skills, as I read somewhere that in 2020 these are the particular skills that are that have more and more worth in 2020.
Critical thinking reasoning.
Or human behavior.
Okay. Why you have done this course, since you have already spent around more than 2.5 lakh rupees on your CAT training, your CLAT training for MBA entrance exam, for law entrance exam, and for bank PO, stuff like that, and you have wasted your around 2 years or so in those coachings and trainings. So was it really shocking when I said to you that you don't have that aptitude? The reasoning part is missing somewhere, the mathematics part is missing somewhere. So what was it like?
Right. as English, it has more than two, three, more of the reasons for it, that why I have joined it after wasting so much money.
And time. Time is really...
Yes, sir. Just because if it is 25% and that was 75%, if I was I have completed my 70% and I've left my 25%, it makes no sense, just because I'm not getting 100% results.
Mm-hmm.
But as English is not a language, it's a lifestyle. So
it's a culture,
it's a
lifestyle.
Culture, and it makes you to know how to live a life, and it makes the sense of life. So you are be able to how to deal with day by day problems and how to deal with other peoples and other things. So yes, it's not making me good in maths and reasoning, but it's making me good in my life.
Amazing. That's amazing. Really delighted to hear that. So what are your career plans now?
My career plans are, firstly, I complete my MBA and get a job in a bank.
Okay, in a bank? You have selected banking sector?
Yes, sir.
Why so?
Just maybe it gives me more, bank timings are 10 to 5 and it makes me to, or it provides me the opportunity to do after this time in my life something else.
Mm-hmm. You can devote your time to your hobby, your
yes.
interests and all that.
Yes, sir.
Do you read?
No, I listen.
Okay. And do you read some self-help books, some motivational books?
Yeah.
So could you please name them?
The Alchemist. I
yes.
have read, and The Secret.
The Secret, yes.
Or A Girl's Best Friend.
Uh-huh. Would you recommend this book to our viewers?
Yeah.
Okay. Could you please name them again, louder?
The Secret.
Uh-huh.
And The Alchemist.
The Alchemist,
yes.
Or
A Girl's Best Friend.
A Girl's Best Friend. So what you have taken out of these books?
There are 16 rules of secret.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes me to believe in myself
mm-hmm.
more. That whatever I think, it comes to me in a vital role.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes.
Where do you want to see 5 years from now? Suppose you join banking sector, would you like to join some international premium bank like Citibank, Standard Chartered, or would you like to join some Indian bank like HDFC and ICICI Bank?
No, firstly, I go for international banks.
International banks?
Yes.
Why
sir.
So?
Just because it gives me more opportunity in my career.
Opportunity in your career? Okay. And you can go and travel, you can go to US, things like
yes.
that.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I would really appreciate, I really congratulate you for that. And really amazing that you trusted me on that. And here we are. She is in the middle of the course. She has completed her level 1. Now, what will start is level 2. So it's a 6-month course out here. Okay. If you are willing to learn, if you are really serious about your career, here we are. We can help you out there. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
And happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Thank you.